Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
Y'all, it's an eating show. Let's bite.
So for today's mukbang, I have three burgers. I have salmon burger and chicken burgers, okay? And I do have some wings on the side. Okay guys, I'm hungry. So where should I start first? This was some homemade cheese sauce. I've been craving burgers and I'm like, I have to have it today. I have to. This is a salmon burger. I'm so into cheese. Take your bite. Mm. Take your bite. I've been craving these, man. Look at this one cheese. So hot and warm. That was delicious. Mm-hmm. So I guess this burger is for you guys. The tumble. I still need my my wings. I need my wings. If you guys want to know how to make the bam bam sauce, just use mayo, honey, and sweet chili sauce. So mayo, honey, and sweet chili sauce. That's how I made my See how pretty it is? That's how I made the sauce to put on this. Got cold. It's been a while I've done seafood for you guys, right? I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try and do a seafood boil. For some reason my camera went out, guys. So I was talking about seafood. I'll be doing one for you guys very soon. Maybe with some cheese or Alfredo. I'm not really feeling the butter sauce. Okay, guys? So I'm gonna leave you. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This burger was my thumbnail. Yeah. So I held it up. I just see the thumbnail, okay, guys? So, I feel a bit distracted because my camera went on. I'm sorry. But I'm gonna leave you guys. So, as I always say, take care, be safe. Bye-bye. Bye, guys.